home. When I was younger, a wild young man on the road, a wild young man. One day here, one day there, never stopped it anywhere. Running round town to town, and no strings to tie me down. Things are different today.
Clock is ticking faster, life is getting shorter, sands of time are running out. The autumn of a lifetime is when the sun is dying, sands of time are running out with the wind. The sun disappears over the mountain, the birds are flying south. Autumn water's moving, making for the delta, making for the river mouth with the wind.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Hey, there's a butterfly. Butterfly.
Today I saw a butterfly. It seemed to look me in the eye. Said, just close your eyes and start to fly. Shimmering golden wings. So I closed my eyes, flew by its side, and we flew to the land of the butterfly.
Masses of people all restlessly waiting, the feeling of fear in my heart.
People around me said, be not afraid, the king is no man but a god. And soon a great silence came over the people, standing before them was the Butter King.
The Butter King.
The people are waiting in tension and silence. The king has started to speak.
In a voice that vibrated and rumbled like thunder, he spoke of the devil and man.
People around us said, be not afraid. The king is no man. Standing before them was the Butter King.
The Butter King.
Thank you. see a butterfly and it seems to look you in the eye. Don't be afraid to stand your ground and close your eyes and start to fly. To the future. The road is hard, but it brings what we seek. And deep within this hard, evil jungle, all the answers lie in the undergrowth of life. Reflections on the future are written. As I sit down and I think about the future, I think of things that just might and could be there. All the things that you read in the Bible are all the funnies and the ignorance of the past. Cause the answer's there to find.
The story tells that the past is filled with darkness, of deeds of hate and of greed and revenge. But now the time has come to forget all the darkness, forget all evil and the darkness of soul hands. Oh, reflections on the future are written in my mind, and I know that I'm feeling the pain, 'cause the answer's there. I sit down and I think about the future. I think of things that just might and could be there. Of all the things that you read in the Bible, all the folly and the ignorance of the past. You know, reflection are hidden in my mind, and I know that I'm feeling the pain, 'cause the answer's there to find. Thank you.
the past is filled with darkness of deeds of hate and of greed and revenge. But now the time has come to stop all the darkness, to forget the evil and the darkness of Stonehenge.
How would you feel after she's gone? Is it like something was taken away? Wait for tomorrow without her there. Wait for tomorrow without her there for you to love. And thinking of the times that we had together. You feel living in the past, waiting for someone that ain't no longer there. Wait for tomorrow without a care. Wait for tomorrow without a care for you to love. And thinking of the times that we had together. Like something's gone away. The way that I feel today. How would you feel after she has gone? Is it just like something was taken away? Wait for tomorrow without a there. Wait for tomorrow without a there for you to love. And thinking of the time that we had together.
The way that I feel today.
Is like some.